Happy Saturday! Sterler, don't you dare banning someone. Ooh, the latex pantyhose is back. Oh yeah, baby. This is my favorite color. These are my two favorite colors, actually. Hi, Super Modfire! Good evening! Good, you're cute. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Hi, Cynthia! How are you doing? Hi, everyone. Love the stockings color. Thank you so much. How are you? How's your weekend, Cynthia? Hi, Jeffrey. Hello, beautiful. Hi there. How are you doing? Okay, I'm thirsty. Let's have a drink. Trash, good evening. Greetings to the very beautiful, sexy, funny, and kind latex angel. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. How are you doing, Trash? Hi, Wolfie boy. Good evening. Cheers. Yeah, I was like, let's do a Q&A drinking stream. Or if I don't answer, then I have to take a shot. But no private questions. You know, questions that are not, you know what I mean. Chuba, you made it! Look, I made it to your stream. Yes! How are you? How is the internet connection? Is everything fixed again? Just make some enchiladas and nachos. Nice, nice. It's okay. Up and down. Oh, yo. Still up and down? And that's the internet connection, but do you have electricity and shit and stuff like that, or is that also up and down? It's not a great beginning of you that are working there. Sometimes I get 30 down and sometimes I get 3 down. Oh, okay. Ah. Morning, morning chat. Hello, hello. Good morning. Don Canelli, how are you doing? Electricity has been fine since Thursday afternoon. Oh, okay, okay. Do you all already have your own apartment, Chuba? Alright guys, let's have a drink. Cheers everyone! Ooh. I'm finishing practicing a few minutes ago. What are you practicing for? And you are well? Yes! Well, actually, today when I woke up, I was fine, but I jumped on the couch because I didn't want to walk around the couch, so I let myself fall on the couch to lay on the couch. And then something, a muscle in my neck, that wasn't so good. So, but actually it's almost gone now, so that's good. I was like, oh my god, I couldn't even sit this afternoon. Cheers! Chateau Flus, good evening! How are you doing? Luca! Good evening and a lot of fun! Thanks! How are you doing, Luca? So, Sterler, are you ready? Are you ready to go? Ready for serenity. Friday, actually.
Guess so.
I have a little concert next week. Ooh. But lying on the sofa sounds good too. Because you have to give a concert? I'm only packing by Friday. No way. I think I have to start packing. I don't know. I'm fine, it's weekends, all the job issues disappear. Indeed. Just weekend, your own time. I'm a dude. Yeah, I know. I think I'll be ready. I'll probably be packing. I think I start on Tuesday or Wednesday or something like that. Yeah.
What are you doing, step bro?
Which animal would you rather be out of these? A pig? Is that a cow? Let me see. Is that a cow? My eyes are very bad. A cow or chicken? If you had to choose one and why for a day? Let me think. Ooh, this is a very hard question. I think a piggy. Yeah, I think a piggy. Because then I can just mess around and everyone is expecting me to be dirty anyway, so yeah. Thank you for the follow, by the way. It's just a class of demonstration of the cello class, nothing big. All right. So you played cello, is it? Damn. Big cow chicken. If you had to become the one you choose, why? Oh, well, because then I can be dirty. I like it dirty. Yeah. And what about you? What would you choose? Hi, Griftrix. How are you doing? Hi. Clowner, I made a promise. Make me shine. You did it twice. Oh, shit, gamers. Oh, fuck, I'm such a trash human. April's property. Sorry, I have to turn it on again. I forget it every time. Where is it? Clown hair, you don't have to redeem it twice because then it costs you double the points. You can do it twice, but you know, twice in a row is not, it doesn't make sense, you know, because I will do it good anyways. Maybe someone can give him back the points for one make me shine. Let's see.
Gamers!
Alright, that's working. Gamers! Alright.
Gamers!
Pray! Hi, Shaw! How are you doing? THV. Okay. Let's see what you're saying. Okay, I have to shine myself real quick. I won't be here for too long. I'm intoxicated. Oh shit. Is it so bad? Is it already so bad? It is only 10. It's only 10. Oh, the love is here. How are you doing, Bray? Make me shy will be expensive for you if we need. In what order would you like to transform into a pig? So So that you get a tail as first, and then a big butt and belly. Make a top 7 if you get a symptom. What? Make a top 7 if you get a symptom each day of the week. Ooh. First of all, big butt. Because you know, that's totally hot right now. And then. And then. Ooh. I think a tail. Then a belly. Belly. Then the ears. How much am I? Then the face. And then the legs, I guess. Something like that. Or then the ears. And then the first, no, then the nose, then the ears, and then the legs. Shiny enough. Everything is shiny.
Shiny.
Oh yeah, I'm very shiny indeed. Before I leave, I can brag. Me and Miss Unique actually had a very giving conversation. She's amazing. Oh, thank you. She is also probably 10 times smarter than me. I wouldn't say that, but probably 100. No, just kidding. How are you doing, God of Stuff? You look like it's summer in the Netherlands, Miss Unique. You must have a high gas bill. True, true. I do have a high gas bill. That's actually true. I'm always cold, so the heater is always on. But today was actually pretty warm. Outside also. What's saying? Do you have a high gas bill? Something tells me you're gonna need another bottle of shiner at this rate. Yeah, well, it's still half full, but what is this? Looks like, oh no, it's my hair. I thought it was cat hair. I'm saving my points. For what? Bro, help a brother out. You still have to ask? Yeah, I'm asking every time. You know it. You know it. How many points do you have, Surtur? I'm curious. I can't see that anywhere.21k? Is that all? Jesus, I'm a little bit disappointed in that. I ask myself, if you are a latex fatty, can you sit with oil latex on you myself without damaging it with the oil? What? Damn. Says damn LG dot. Good evening. Yeah, it does. I don't understand exactly what he was saying over there, but Tahir. I don't think it's the same oil. Might have to leave soon. Can you keep our beautiful new shiny while I'm gone? Is it so bad, Clowner? Are you almost passing out? I will try, Clown. Yeah, but he's not spending his points on shiny. I will also try. Oh. Okay. He forgot about it already because he's so drunk. The stuff you ask for if you play an instrument very close to your body. Oh.
What are you doing, step bro?
Jacob, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you so much. I can keep going. I'm no weakling. But my friend wants me to keep him company. Well, what's your priority? I'm asking here. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. These are all chocolate. Well, Clown, not a real unique self. Depends on the offer, I guess. Offer? What do you have to offer? Yeah, Clowner. Now what?
Oh. What are you doing, step bro?
Johanna Heath, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Keep me out of this one. Yes, Thriller, you are already involved as well. Oh my god, I see how this goes. Where's my popcorn? I want to check this.
What are you doing, step bro?
Double Joe, thank you very much for the follow. Hi, Sonia Castra. Nice outfit, Miss Unique. Thank you very much. Thank you. How is your weekend? Happy Saturday, everyone. No work.
What are you doing, step bro?
Just drinks and snacks and all the good things. Corp, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much. You could lurk. Yeah. You could lurk. I just can't open this shit. I'm no coward. Lurking is not coward. No, that's true.